It's amazing. I've never had a premiere in Paris before, so it's beautiful, and it's snowy outside, and it's freezing cold, and people are here, and it's amazing. It's very exciting. I love that she starts out in one place and ends up in the polar opposite while still maintaining her integrity and her vulnerability and her compassion, but she's intelligent and she's powerful and she doesn't compromise that for anything. In the third film, yes, she's a lot more powerful. I think that it is enticing, and I think it's liberating for people. I think because this sort of subject matter is written on a sort of commercial level, it's more accessible to people and a bit more comprehensible. So I think that's kind of why it's a big success. And it's also kind of a fairy tale love story. I think they can expect more of a thriller. It's beautiful. It's the most epic version of the love story, and it's the end, and it's just, it's a special one.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.